Graham Garnett have a look at this. Bootleg albums of Pink Floyd. And this is possibly the best album of the lot. Funnily enough.